I wrote after the earthquake and the tsunami in Japan. And I was, you know, really inspired by all the relief and the support and the aid that was going out to Japan. So I wanted to do my part, and I wrote this song, and I hope that it uplifts someone in the room today.